Hi, welcome to Isaac Plugatooth, and here I am with this Lego Adapt Poly Bag. So the funny thing is, I'm not actually going to be reviewing this. In fact, you, watching this right now, could possibly be the winner of this Adapt Poly Bag. So it says Lego Star Wars, note that this is completely unofficial and custom. It's called AT-AT. I call it AT-AT. It has 38 pieces. It's ages 6 and up. And it's at 0000. Never mind. So, yeah. You get this big AT-AT walker. First, I'm going to tell you about the nano figures. You get AT-AT Driver, a Hoth Rebel Trooper, Luke Skywalker, and a couple of Snow Troopers. And yeah, there are some side builds as well, including a power generator and a trench defense. It's made out of like a Santa beard. No, the explosions, the laser, this Echo Base thing back here, and Luke's lightsaber are not actually included in the set. Those are just decorations on the front. And yeah, there's, on the AT-AT, you can move the legs, you can move the head around in a certain way, you can also flick down on the head and the head will fall off, like an explosion. You can open the main bay to open up a place for troops, and there's a little black piece that's supposed to be used as a string, you know, in The Empire Strikes Back when Luke used a string, and yeah, to climb on the AT-AT. Up over on here, there's this little cutout scene. And yeah, this is a spot for the power generator. This is for the trench defense, and these are AT-AT tracks. These are hills. Those could also be Tauntaun tracks. And yeah, I can't really show you this, but inside there's an instruction book, so that you know how to build this AT-AT walker. And there's a little list of things. So that there's a little list of all the functions that I mentioned to you, and there's also a little cutout mini poster. And yeah. So now on to the news. The big news. It's good news. You could win this AT-AT poly bag. Well, it's not really a poly bag, it's a paper bag. It's a piece of paper stapled to become like a little poly bag, and there are pieces inside, as you can plainly hear. And yeah. So you can, so there's gonna be a little raffle going on. So first you have to like this post and subscribe. Next, on this video, comment "I'm in" or something like that. Then I will take your YouTube name and put it on a little card, like a little slip of paper, and then on July 31st, when it ends, I'll get back to that later, I'll mix them up in a bowl, and if I pull your name out, or anybody else's name, then they win, and then you or one of them win, and you win this poly bag. Yeah, it's kind of like a little raffle. It's all free. And And I will ask the person, I will message the person who won, but I'm not gonna, I'll privately message them and ask them to send me their address so that I can take that address and make I can take that address so that I can send them this. And yeah, so yeah, it's all free. It ends July 31st. And that will pretty much it. I hope you liked this video. Wait, it's not done yet. There's more. You also have my permission to review it, as long as you say a couple of things. First, say that this is entirely custom, and tell them about the raffle that I had on YouTube, about the raffle thing I had on YouTube, and then you can also, if you know how to, leave a link in the description below to my channel. Sorry, don't know why, but I just keep getting words mixed up these days. I don't know. Well, that was pretty much it. Finally, I hope you liked this video, and if you did, please subscribe. Bye, and also join the raffle. Bye.